Has anybody here seen a chick called Dick? He looks real burly, but he's really hip. He's 6 feet tall and his arms are all brown and hairy. He married Betty Lou back in 65, when you had to be butch to survive. But lately he's been looking at his wife with mixed emotion. You see, he's not a commonplace closet queen. He shouldn't be hidden, he should be seen. 'Cause when he puts on that dress, he looks like a princess. Well, the day he came out of the wardrobe, Betty Lou got quite a surprise. She didn't know whether she should get angry or not that night. Should she go or stay, or should she try to get a trial separation? You see, he's not a faggot as you might suppose. He just feels restricted in conventional clothes. 'Cause when he puts on that dress, he feels like a princess. But she's learning to cope at last. She got the best of both worlds, and she's really in a state of elation. She says that it helps our relationship. She says the change is as good as the rest. And their friends are finally coming round to their way of thinking. She wears the trousers and smokes a pipe, and he washes up, she helps him wipe. 'Cause when he puts on that dress, he looks like a princess.